Welcome to this short demonstration of the visibility tools. The visibility tools allow you to turn items on and off inside Civil 3D. As most of you probably know, Civil 3D works with styles. If you want to turn something off, it's best to create a style that doesn't display anything, instead of just turning off the layer. The drawing size will be much smaller if you turn it off using styles than by turning it off by layer. So to demonstrate this, I'm going to come up here to the ribbon and I'm going to select Visibility Manager. This dialog box comes up and it basically showing you all the different things that we can quickly turn off. So we have point groups, surfaces, alignments, profiles, profile views, pipe networks, and corridors. We'll be adding more of these later on, like cross sections and cross section views, but this is what we have at the moment. So if I want to turn off one of these corridors here, I can basically just select the corridors on screen and click this off. And this turns off those corridors. I can also turn them back on. If I go ahead and get out of this dialog box, I'm going to demonstrate a few other tools. If I want to turn off these pipes in this profile and the profile view, I can just select them on screen, come up to the ribbon, go to the COBE toolkit, and select Hide Selected. Now I've just turned off the profile view, all the pipes, and all the profiles. So you can do that with anything by just selecting it on screen, going to the ribbon, and say Hide Unselected. Now, if I really want everything else back on, I can come back up to the ribbon and select Show All. Lastly, you can always go back into this Visibility Manager and you can see the different items that are either turned on or turned off. So for instance, if I want to turn off all these surfaces, I can highlight those surfaces again and turn them off this way. And there you can see the bulb shows that they're actually turned off and you can turn them back on. I'm going to exit out of this. This concludes this short video on the visibility tools. I hope you enjoyed it and thanks for watching.